And now your weather with Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
With highs in the mid to upper 80s this afternoon, the final Sunday of summer feeling like it. And there's a pretty good chance this could be the warmest day until next year. Only time will tell, but here's a look at the next 7 days. We're going to see upper 70s to lower 80s tomorrow, and then much cooler weather is going to move in as we make our way through next week with high temperatures mainly in the 60s to around 70 degrees. Currently, we have lower 70s near Lake Michigan, but inland temperatures are still in the 80s, including a reading of 87 degrees in Fond du Lac. In Appleton, it is mostly sunny in 82, nothing but sunshine in Green Bay. To go along with the warm temperatures, we have dew points that have climbed up into the mid-60s, so it's a little humid out there. Quiet weather across northeast Wisconsin, but if we head off to the south towards the Ohio Valley, you can see we've got an area of scattered showers and thunderstorms. That moisture is moving north. We're going to see it push into eastern Wisconsin late tonight into tomorrow morning. Meanwhile, we have a cold front approaching from the north and west. Temperatures today across the upper Midwest, mainly in the 80s and 90s. And with that cold front approaching from the west, more warmth is going to stream in here. The one problem, we're going to have a lot more clouds around tomorrow and the chance for some rain, so that'll keep temperatures down just a bit. We'll continue with the gusty south to southwest winds throughout the day on Monday. High temperatures will mainly be in the upper 70s to lower 80s, where we see a little more sunshine during the afternoon. Some spots could get back up into the mid-80s, but more importantly, what's going to be going on for the big game tomorrow evening? Well, quiet weather tomorrow morning. We'll have a chance for a shower or a thunderstorm as we head to the late morning, early afternoon, then a break in the action. And then here comes the cold front with a line of showers and thunderstorms. Here's 9 o'clock tomorrow evening. Here's Lambeau Field. Those showers and thunderstorms will be approaching from the west. Of course, they could be moving a little bit quicker, and that means there is the chance that we could have showers and thunderstorms during the game. Right now, it looks like tailgating temperatures will be in the upper 70s to lower 80s. Kickoff, lower to mid 70s, and then a good chance for storms in the vicinity by the time we get to the fourth quarter. Hopefully they hold off. There is a marginal threat for severe weather across much of the viewing area as we head into tomorrow night, and that means some of those storms I just showed you could be on the strong to severe side, with the main threats being some gusty winds, hail, and very heavy rain. So tonight, fair skies and warm. Overnight lows in the lower to mid 60s. Tomorrow, a mixture of clouds and sunshine. Sky conditions ranging from mostly cloudy to mostly sunny. Chance for a shower or a thunderstorm. A better chance, though, tomorrow night. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 81. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to feed and clothe my people. And we did that yesterday. I forecast 74. The actual high was 75. And that means our total donations from the 3-degree guarantee have now reached $200,000 since we kicked it off many years ago. On Tuesday, a chance for a few showers, otherwise lots of clouds. 60s, the first day of fall. It's going to feel like it. Lower to mid-60s, sun and clouds. Up to 70 on Thursday. Maybe a shower Friday. Besides that, some pleasant fall weather as we head into next weekend. We'll be right back.